Here is a telephone at the JKL collection that is very unique and was used as a field trial. The handset sits across the rear of the phone, and it has, it looks like a 12 or 14 pair cable, and the rotary dial is set up for 20 pulses per second. Too many parts needs to be removed in order to gain access to the inside of it, so I'm just taking a picture of the outside. The end.